lost my best friend to 23. She left her body in Harvard above me.
Welcome back to an episode of Ninja Voltage. So as you might already know, I mean everyone knows that we have a questionnaire going on by Bandai, right? Yeah. So okay, first thing first, I am using a new account because I already voted in my main one, so I am not able to open that whole website again. That's why I'm using a new account on Emulator. Yeah. So this is basically the pre-4th anniversary whole campaign, and so by the looks of it and by the information provided by Bandai, we will get the rewards on 15th of November. So that's most probably gonna be the anniversary start date. But yeah, what is this poll actually? So we had a lot of polls in Ninja Voltage like every year or so. In this one, this is, they are calling pre-4th anniversary Neo Supreme Shinobi. Okay, so this basically explains what is what. So basically everyone is gonna vote, so 40,000 vote is not that big a deal, so 40,000 people will vote definitely. Also make sure that if you are playing this game, do vote, because it is linked, the website and the poll is linked with your user ID. If you look closely at the URL, it is mentioned that your user ID is there. So if you don't vote, and you won't be getting the 300 shinobits, so that's why I'm saying make sure that you vote. Okay, so definitely we are gonna get the 300 shinobits and 6 Neo Chiefs try summoning tickets, which is basically useless to be honest, because these tickets don't give you anything. But anyways, what is poll is that we have to choose top 5 shinobi from each group. Will have their ninja cards featured in special 4th anniversary summon that will begin on 15th of November. So yeah, each user can select up to 3 shinobi from each group. List of characters on the questionnaire screen. You cannot vote for the same shinobi multiple times. Some shinobi will not be available for the poll. If a character has multiple versions, each version will be treated as separate candidate, blah blah. And so there's gonna be a summoning banner as well as these tickets. So what will happen is we will vote. So okay, so for example 40,000 people vote, and the highest number of votes to certain characters, like top 5 characters who have the highest number of votes, will be featured in that summon. But which is like, this is exactly what they're saying, but keep in mind that there is not gonna be a new kit for them. It's gonna be this old kit which we already have, some people have, some people don't have. It's gonna be in that banner, and yeah, so if you guys vote for the characters you want, and it's gonna, if it's in top 5 of the voting list, then the banner will have that character featured. But usually it's just a marketing stunt, and they just give whatever they want to give. They don't care about the voting, the polls, because last time, if I remember, many of you might remember that many of us voted for Summer Break Hinata, but we didn't get her. Yeah, anyways, so yeah, what you have to, at least vote, at least do your contribution. That's all I'm saying. We will face the results together. Anyway, so what you have to do is just go to this questionnaire icon, if you can see on the top left, and click on it. And yeah, you have, like, this will end on 29th of October, like 1 week. So make sure to do the voting before that. Yeah, let's go it, and it will open a link your browser, and you can see in the browser you have user ID mentioned. So make sure that everyone votes for this. Don't think that if I don't vote and people will vote and I will get 300 shinobi. Honda is really sneaky that way. So okay, now this doesn't mean you have to choose the best units. This doesn't have to be like that. You just have to choose whatever you think you want, or maybe you don't want, but you think they are the supreme shinobi from these groups. It's just that they will not get a new kit. Keep in mind, they will not get a new kit. it's just that the banner will have their kits and you can summon if you want to. Yeah. So I in my main account I personally chose Naruto Hokage and Hashirama and Obito because these are like top 3 units X category, X ultimate Jutsu group. And yeah, I wanted Hashirama and Obito kit, so yeah, I bought it from them. And I won't find an extra copy of Hokage Naruto of X Ultimate, so yeah, that's why I bought it. But you can vote whatever you want to. For these X, so for these X Ultimate Jutsu group, you have Kakashi, Jiraiya, all of these. And you can vote for whatever you want, or you can vote for whatever you think are the best shinobi. Yeah. I'm gonna go with again the same. I really want Hashirama's extra ultimate, so yeah, that's why I'm Hashirama. Rest, Kakashi, I don't want. Jiraiya have, Sasuke, Tsunade, Pain, yeah. These guys I have. EMS, I don't have EMS Exalt. But anyways, even KLM Danzo, I have Exalt, but no Jutsus. These guys I have, so yeah. I chose these three. You can choose whatever you want. You can copy the what I am voting for into whatever you want to, but yeah. Now, Super Awakening is basically the 7 star, which shinobis are having 7 star awakening level. They will not get a X kit. Keep in mind, this is just a banner which will feature the top 5 shinobis. So for the this, I don't know. You can choose whatever you think you want. I personally don't have who I don't have from this. I don't have Kenkaku's ultimate. I don't have Tsunade, new one. And I have Utakata's new Jutsu, so yeah, for him. Who I want? Let's see. I can go for Kimimaru. I don't have any of his ultimate. Tsunade, Kimimaro, and Kenkaku, yeah, so I can put just these are my choices and I will just press confirm. And yeah, these are my X ultimate group, Kage Naruto, Hashirama, and Obito. And these are my Super Awakening group. Keep in mind, these will just have the these characters will, if they are in top 5, then they will get the banner with their X ult kit or their normal. So yeah, I don't know for sure. These are my choices, you just have to register it, and once you register it, yeah, and it's done. Yeah, that's pretty much it. That's all you have to do. And yeah, just keep in mind, these units will not get a new kit, plus the kit they already have will be featured most probably in the banner. And yeah, if you get lucky, you might be able to pull their kits. Yeah, that's pretty much it. And yeah. Also, Facebook link error is fixed as told by lot of you guys. So those of you are facing issues with Facebook linking, make sure to do that, try that. Hopefully it works for you and you get your account back. AOM is going right now, all admission, so make sure you get all the rewards. And yeah, thanks for watching guys. Hope you understood a bit what's this whole about. And yeah, I will see you next time. I don't know.